An esthetician is someone who beautifies the skin, removes hair, applies makeup. I did makeup for the Civic Theater and for high school plays. And then after I graduated, I got a job working at a makeup counter in a department store. I eventually went to beauty school for aesthetics. After I graduated beauty school, I turned around and went back to become an instructor. Taught for 5 years and got an even more in-depth understanding of the skin. I took a job working for a physician, and she focused more on wellness, and so that fit into what I like to do, was work on preventing skin issues, what I like to say, sustainable, healthy skin. A facial is starting out with an analysis of the skin, looking for oiliness, dryness, any issues the skin might be having. And that allows me to plan the facial and what products to use to get the best results for the facial. Other than facials, another service I provide is a chemical peel. A chemical peel is, it is basically a facial with a boost. The peels I do are what is also referred to as a lunchtime peel, so that you could come in, get a peel on your lunch hour, and go back to work, and you would have a rosy glow. No one would know that you had a peel. As soon as the peel is removed, then the healing process starts. Everything I put on the skin after that is used to heal the skin, soothe it, calm it, and heal it. Waxing is a very large part of what I do. My favorite waxing to do is brow waxing. I have a lot of experience from my days teaching of correcting bad brow waxes. So a lot of my clients that come in have been somewhere where their brows have been pretty messed up, uneven, waxed too much on one side, not enough on the other. So I do a lot of correction work for my clients. I also do full facial waxing, lip, chin, sideburns. I have four different types of wax that I use. So I use the wax that's appropriate for the type of hair. If it's thin hair, thick hair, coarse hair, I have something for everyone. I also do body waxing. I do everything from leg waxing, bikini waxing, to Brazilian, which is basically waxing everything. I've been doing aesthetic services since 2004, so I have a lot of tricks of how to make it less painful, make it a more enjoyable experience as far as waxing can be. I also offer lash and brow tinting, which is wonderful for the ladies because they can come in and have the lash and brow tint. Then they don't have to wear mascara or eyebrow makeup. I also encourage men to come in. Men certainly can get facials. As long as you have skin on your face, you can get a facial. Usually when they come in, they are very uncomfortable thinking, oh, it's just for women. But as soon as we get started, and that warm steam hits their face, they're hooked. Back waxing and chest waxing are not near as painful if they are done correctly. They are depicted in movies and internet videos as being extremely painful. A lot of times those are done incorrectly for show. If they are done correctly, there should not be much pain at all. With spray tanning, you get the off the beach color in 15 minutes and none of the harmful damage from the UV rays of the sun. At One More Gym, I hope to be able to reach as many members as possible so that they can come in and experience the services I offer, which it's a great thing to do, especially after working out. A lot of times people do end up with breakouts because they sweat, especially across the forehead area. So definitely it's a good idea for the gym members to come in and see me.